My favorite part of pottery by far has to be trimming. I love watching the clay ribbon shoot off the clay, especially if you're using some sharp tools. It makes the process so much easier. This clay was the perfect consistency. I got to trim it up, see the final form, blow it off a little bit, and these will dry out for a few days until they're ready for a bisque.